wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Acronym, cut the act like you're happy. I'm back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up, hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, hold them straighter up. Wave them to your dislocator. Can't ruffle feathers. Now he goes hang.
About ready to lock the door and get this Hell in a Cell match underway. And if that door locks, Cole, I can't help but wonder the level of regret these three competitors will likely be feeling. Looking forward to.
And I feel that I should mention that if you have a weak stomach, this might not be the match for you.
Guys, this one will turn into complete havoc once the bell rings.
Michael, I shudder to think what these superstars will look like at the end of this Hell in a Cell match.
And so it begins.
Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time. Flying forearm. Position here.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Clothesline!
Up and
knee drop!
Jeez.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Targeting the back. Very effective. Is it enough, though?
What a cutter.
Can he finish the job?
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Beautiful technique. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Of course, guys, we all remember the 1998 battle between Mankind and Undertaker. And all these years later, fans still refer to it as one of the greatest Hell in a Cell matches of all time.
Ooh, what impact.
Nailed it.
Eventually, John Cena and Seth Rollins changed the landscape of the match by doing the one thing they never considered, and that was working together. The Beast survived three consecutive AAs from John Cena and a curb stomp from Seth Rollins. Cena and Rollins then went toe-to-toe as one tried to take the other out of the match.
All three superstars suffered an incredible beating, which included Brock Lesnar being treated by two doctors at ringside. After surviving a barrage of offense from Seth Rollins, the Beast returned to his feet and destroyed the Architect with a devastating F5 to retain his championship.
Gentlemen, I think we can all agree that we've seen some pretty special moments over the years. But for me, few were more special than getting the opportunity to call the first ever women's Hell in a Cell match back in October of 2016.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
This could be all she wrote.
The triple threat match from Vengeance featuring The Rock, The Undertaker, and Kurt Angle took complete advantage of the no count out and no disqualification stipulations. There was a full-scale brawl out on the floor within the first few minutes of the match.
This is it.
Look at that.
Harsh impact.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
He's looking a little off.
He could do it here.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. He's making a statement here with this attack.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No
question about it, Cole.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael. This might be it. Oh, my. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Oh, what impact.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
He's in awful shape here, guys. But hey, that's what happens when you step in the ring with two of the most dangerous.
Gotta believe this one's over. But he's gotta capitalize now. Going for it all here.
That is a game changer.
Now it's time to
cover. Here's the cover for the win.
Gutbuster.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Here he goes.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's gonna make a comeback. See if he can get it done. He's firing on all cylinders. When this guy,
oof. I knew it was only a matter of time. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Dodges the bullet there.
Nailed it. And that one grabs him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Not today.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
He's not going to like this. He's looking at it.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
That has got to be it.
Breaker
up to the lower back.
Can to win this thing.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. He's too quick for him there. Gets out of the way of that one.
Harsh impact.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Too quick for him there.
A breakneck speed, run of her corona.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Hurricane Rana!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
He looks for it once again.
What a scary drop.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Looks like the second time's gonna be the charm here.
Shoulders down! Two! Three!
What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
I remember this part very well. Look at him go.
He ain't messing around. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Azriel Draven.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw.
Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday.